adınma benden
Touch 3G Vegan Ratavata
Touch, feel, love Experience more with Touch 3G
Four contestants in round four, but only 16 contestants in round five. Good evening, welcome back to Cuba for Yes Superstar Season 3. Now, six contestants will perform for our judges today, but only four will make it through to round five. And to make matters even more difficult, they have been restricted to a specific genre. And today's genre is music from the movies. So, which of our contestants will survive today's pressure test? Let's go find out.
Rising up. Straight to the top.
Ryan, what a start.
Would she ever die?
Right onto the correct note. Very impressive.
Baby, you're all that I want.
Overdone a lot in Sri Lanka, I guess.
I'll be standing there by you.
Everyone loves Bryan Adams, I don't know why. Your soul powerhouse.
Like the summer of 69.
I think with mad vocals like yours.
And we were killing
time. I have been a fan of you. Since day one.
Well, I was given the opportunity, as in the target of being challenging.
Really strange song choice. We were sitting here thinking we wanted to come up there and sing those. I loved it. I think you found yourself.
This is by far one of your strongest.
Bronski and Lanka, it is the end of the road for you.
Whenever I'm weary from the battles that rage in my head.
That was a good performance.
I'll try to search to each other. Every day I can.
You'll never actually verbally say that to your girlfriend, right? You wouldn't say, I'm gonna search you each and every way I can.
I want forever. I will be your man.
And very melodic voice, I must say.
You have a beautiful voice. You have a lot of emotion.
You bring your originality into the song when you sing, which is a great thing.
Let's get things on
board. You need better stage presence.
That's when, oh, she offers me protection. The rain is blowing in your face. And the
you sing with so much conviction. It's almost like you wrote the song. You're a really, really beautiful singer. You've improved on your diction, well done.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet.
Places where you jumped into that falsetto, that's something that only some singers can do.
But I would never do you wrong.
I think t-shirts under shirts are overrated, don't you think? Try and find a little
You have to go into a very
style.
Classy kind of style.
I can make you happy, make you dream.
Achinta,
hi.
What are you singing for us?
Today I'm singing I'll Be Your Crying Shoulder by Goo Goo Dolls version.
Okay, cool. Let's hear it.
Smiles in your eyes, like all of them are full. Stop me, I'm still my prayer. Emeralds from mountains thrust through the sky, never revealing their depth. Tell me that we belong together. Dress it up with the trappings of love. Be captivated, a hand from your lips instead of the gallows. A heartache that hangs from above.
thoughts are high. I'll be better when I'm older. I'll be the greatest fan of your life. I'm drawn down, I'm burned up, for my way back from the tell me, remember the things that you say. I'll be your crying shoulder. I'll be love's suicide. I'll be better.
I liked your song and the way you sounded. And I was thinking all that time that I wish that you would take part in a Sinhala talent competition, because I think you would nail it. I feel the only thing that's holding you back at the moment is your diction. Other than that, you're vocally perfect.
Thanks.
You do have one of the most beautiful voices in this competition. It's you've got nice dynamics, it's melodic. The one thing that's holding you back is your diction. Speak the words, see if it makes sense to you, see if you understand it top to bottom, then you're ready to sing it. Try it for next time.
Sure.
Okay. What's your name?
Shasta.
Really unusual name.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
So I was hoping that Ashanti wouldn't stop you, because I just wanted you to go on.
Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loved.
Loved every minute of it.
Thank you so
every
much.
Every second of it.
People fall in love in mysterious ways.
Try to be outstanding each week, actually. No, not try. Be outstanding each week.
I feel good. You know that I would.
Nice, very nice.
I feel good.
You didn't have a note to go on when you started.
I feel nice.
Really? Nice performance, nice little dance with the clicks. Nice and
so nice. So nice.
Overall, it's a definite yes for me.
In my arms, my love can't do you no wrong. And I feel.
You are the kind of artist that I would like to work with or produce.
Ain't no sunshine when she.
You were pitchy and you were finding it hard to hit some of the notes.
Wonder if she's gone to stay.
Today was not your strongest performance, sir.
You did try to do more vocally.
It's only darkness every day.
Hi, Shasta.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
So you're singing Ed Sheeran?
Yes.
Really looking forward to it.
Thank you. Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Okay.
I hear my people screaming out, I see fire.
Hi, my name is Shasta, contestant number 2034.
Hollowing soul, I see fire. Burning the breeze.
This week we're singing movie soundtracks, songs from movie soundtracks.
If the dark returns, then all my brothers will die.
The song I selected is I See Fire by Ed Sheeran.
I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the tree.
I selected it because I really love that song and I really like Ed Sheeran as well as an artist. So let's see how it goes. Hopefully it'll work out.
Burning the trees, I see fire. Oh, misty eye of the mountain below. Keep
careful watch of my brother's souls. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over during suns. If this is should end in fire, we should all burn together. Watch the flames fly high into the night, calling out, Father, oh, stand by as we would. Watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky, and I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees, yeah, I see fire hollowing soul. I see fire burn over and on the mountainside, and I hope that you remember me. And if the night is falling, I will cover my eyes. If the dark into this lonely town, with the shadow upon the ground, I hear my people screaming out. I see fire, oh, you know what's always in me burning. I see fire, feel the heat upon my skin. I see
mountainside.
Okay, Shasta, so that's a beautiful song, and I really admire Ed Sheeran, so I really like his music. However, you were consistently underpitched. I've seen better performances from you. And the thing with Ed Sheeran is that he uses his falsetto a lot. He jumps back and forth into it.
And if the night is burning, I will cover my eyes. For if the dark returns, then my brothers will die.
And even in this song, if you listen to the original, right through the song, he's singing, he's octaving it. But when I heard that you were singing this song, I thought that you might maybe start on the lower octave and then jump. But otherwise, it was okay. I think you could have done better.
For me, today was not super awesome like maybe last time. If you can pitch falsetto perfectly, then you need to be able to be using your head voice like that as well. I hope that you can pick your game up, because it's going to get tough.
Sunday morning rain is falling.
Got your eyes screwed shut and you're grabbing the mic for dear life.
That may be all I...
Minesh, you are like the blues man. You have blues in your blood.
Really amazing vocals.
I could spend my life in this sweet surrender.
Confident performance. You were in the song.
The sexy moves.
Amazing.
This place is mine, and this is the song. And oh, stand
on, stand on.
You seem like a hardcore musician.
I remember when I lost my mind.
I feel that your voice can handle a lot of blues.
When you're out there without care, I was out of touch.
Your guitar's a little out of tune. It takes away from your vocals. You've got a beautiful voice, man.
That made me crazy.
You have that whole Tracy Chapman vibe.
Color them wonderful stars.
Really beautiful singing.
And you're moldable. You are like the male Tracy Chapman. I don't know if you were nervous. Were you nervous?
At the end of it all, you're still my best.
One of the best versions I've heard so far of any song in this competition.
It feels like I am just too close to love you.
Even now, look at you. You don't need to be this humble and this little church mouse kind of self. Come on, just bust out a little. When you get on stage, you're Minesh the performer. When you get off stage, you're Minesh the guy.
Hi, Minesh.
Hi.
What are you going to be singing?
I'm going to be singing Sunday Morning by Maroon 5.
That's a nice song. Okay, let's hear it.
Hi guys, I'm Minesh. I'm contestant number 2045. And for this week's auditions, we'll be doing songs from movie soundtracks.
Maybe someday we'll leave me back.
So I picked Maroon 5 song, which is Sunday Morning, which is featured in Cheaper by the Dozen 2.
Sunday morning.
I think it's something I really enjoy playing, you know, songs like this, chilled out song.
That may be all I need. Darkness, she is all I see.
This movie platform is really good for me. I think of it as a great opportunity, and I hope you guys enjoy my performance tomorrow.
Sunday morning, rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin, yeah. Oh. A Sunday morning, rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin. The clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. Twist and fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy. Living life gets hard to do. I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you. Oh yeah, that someday it would lead me back to you. That may be. Trace your every outline. Oh yeah. Paint a picture in my head. Oh yeah. Back and forth we sway like branches in a storm. Change the weather, still together when it ends. We all I need. In darkness she is all.
Whose idea was that ending note? Very nice. Very nice. Not so well executed, but very nice. So if I close my eyes and I listen to you, the whole thing sounds really believable. But when I see you, you've got your eyes screwed shut and you're grabbing the mic for dear life. This song's one of those ones where you want to just, you know, open your arms and just be easy. So, and move. It's got such a addictive groove. I couldn't sit still. But good job.
Thank you. Minesh, you are like the blues man. You have blues in your blood. It's brilliant. I love your performance. I love your vocal style. Vocally, almost perfect. I'm just saying because of the last note. But your song was fab for me.
Thank you. The only criticism I can actually give you is the fact that you need to dress the part. I could just close my eyes and listen to it. It was so smooth. And you really enjoy every single thing that you did. And really amazing vocals. Good luck.
Thank you.
I could spend my life in this sweet surrender.
Confident performance. You were in the song.
Amazing.
He sexy moves. And I think I'm gonna keep this simple and put everyone out of their misery. So,
I'm going back to the corner where I first saw you.
So you're the guy I heard outside about 50 times over singing that song. I was wondering who you were.
Makes no sense, but what else can I do?
If I had to package you as an artist. Your complete package.
What would you do if I sang out of tune?
Was it you who was singing back in the bathroom?
When my love goes away, doesn't worry.
Thank you for that. Now, you know what? We've been waiting to see a performance like that.
Yes, I do see the makings of an artist in you. You've got personality. It's coming out now.
Nothing, she's timing.
She's got the band together a bit and then I was a bit nervous.
You need to work on your trills a little more. Needs a little more precision.
Because I don't think you had the lung capacity to sustain that length, the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and
pour yourself out there.
Hi Nadish.
Hi.
How's it going?
It's going pretty good.
What are you going to be singing for us today?
I'm going to sing I Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith.
Okay, let's hear it.
Hi, I'm Nadish De Silva. My contestant number is 2039. Oh, Bill, what do I think about it? Bill, as soon as I saw the message saying that I have to pick a theme, especially movie theme, I'm here today, I'll try to do my best.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathe. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender.
I had a slight problem while practicing, but hopefully I'll get that through right properly tomorrow. Hope you guys have a good time. I'm definitely going to have a good time singing because I love music. Hope you love music as well. Cheers.
Watch you smile.
to spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Oh, every moment spent with you is the moment I treasure.
Confident performance, you were in the song. One small thing, I think to me it felt like you were trying to imitate the artist. There was nothing wrong with the performance, it was fine, but it just didn't feel original.
And I also felt your diction, a few words actually sounded really weird, and you were pitchy right throughout. I felt that this song was a little too far-fetched for you.
Altogether, it was an okay performance for me.
Well, I just sang. I don't want to miss a thing. I hope I didn't lost a lot of things there. But still, it was a tough song for me. I kind of nailed it, I guess. Maybe. But hey, at the end of the day, it's a competition, yeah? So it was a good thing there going on, and especially I have to tell you that through all of this stuff, my friend Vikash Raju, he's over there, the guy over there. Hey buddy, what's up? So that guy over there, he was really helpful. He was very, very helpful and a good friend. So about the competition, apparently one will be going out, which is a sad thing. But at the end of the day, well, let's see what's gonna happen, yeah? Well, peace. Out.
This place is mine, and this is the song.
Amazing. You really know how to own the stage.
We will stand on, face it all. Yeah.
I don't have to tell you, you've got mad vocals. He sexy moves.
I think I'm gonna keep this simple and put everyone out of their misery, so.
I need a tough lover.
When you were performing up there, I was thinking Alicia Keys.
You've got a amazing instrument there. Really sexy voice.
Oh, yeah.
You remind me of a young Natasha.
I mean, really? Even her trills and everything.
Really?
Yeah.
When he does the wiggle, I can't keep still.
Thank you for giving us a refreshing performance.
You have the potential of even winning this.
You were gonna come to me. You're soulful and so sexy when you sing.
Lovely moves.
I love the way you move.
Perfect song, perfect song.
You definitely have a chance of even winning this.
There's no going back.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
All along it was a fever.
All along there was a fever.
Said if you dare, come a little closer.
You really knew what you were singing and the depth of what you were singing.
It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
We have the makings of a Yes superstar happening in you.
Not really sure how to think about it.
I think I should give you a clap for that.
You almost can feel the title in your hand.
Hi, Vithna.
Hi.
I'm really excited to hear you today. Very excited. What are you singing for us?
Sky for Birda.
Nice. Let's hear it.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burn.
Wow, I have very few things to say other than amazing. You're a powerhouse, and you just own the stage. You really know how to own the stage. There's a certain amount of sensuality in your performance. When I watch you, I want to watch you again. That's the kind of performances that we've been waiting for, and I'm really, really glad that you took part for Yes Superstar.
I don't have to tell you, you've got mad vocals. However, this is a song where I think that your, you know, slinky, sexy moves is not exactly what this song calls for. It's a big song. It needs you to be up there and say, this place is mine and this is the song, and you know, it needs that presence and power.
I think our judgment is going to be contradictory here, because I don't think this was the choice of song for you. It didn't show your vocal capability in terms of trills that you can do, the kind of sexiness that you can bring, that you bring on stage, okay? It's big, like Dylan said, it's big, okay? You underpitched a very important note, which was tall at the end.
Oh, you will stand so, face it all.
we will stand tall and face it all.
Yeah. And that's the way you sing that note to get over it. You have to go into head voice.
Can you belt it out? Because if you can, I feel that if you can do it on your head voice, you can do it on your chest voice. You're still using your head voice.
And that's not the note. You're still not hitting that note.
You're not hitting the note.
If someone can just
stand tall.
Stand tall.
There are blues notes there.
Stand tall.
Those are the three notes, but quicker.
Okay. I agree with you.
Thank you.
It's somehow boiled down to me to do this awful task of elimination. And tonight you guys are lucky in one way because one of the contestants didn't turn up. So that means only one of you will be going home today. Otherwise there would have been two of you going home. I think I'm going to keep this simple and put everyone out of their misery. So Nadish, it's you that's going to be going home today. I'm really sorry. And the rest of you are through to the next round.
Hey there, everyone. Obviously, this is not my best face.
Yeah, but...
Well, I got eliminated. What does it feel like? Well, it feels like whatever...
When you lose a competition, yeah, that's what it feels like.
Am I sad? Yes, I am, but that's what the competition, like I just said, that's what competition is about, yeah? And every single day, and every smile you fake, every move you make, every smile. Probably see you all somewhere out there. This is a small country. Cheers.
We're moving through round 4 at an amazing pace, and already 8 of the 16 slots have been filled. So what more can we expect in this round? Well, next week the contestants will be performing unplugged and acoustic music. I'm definitely going to be looking forward to that. So while we pack up here at Cuba, make sure you go and like our Facebook page for never before seen behind the scenes footage. From all of us here, it's amazing.
It's my breath from the skies, from highs to lows, from rocking hype it shows. It's my eyes when a crossroads, my arrow for the crossbow, my everything. Settling me down when I'm down, it's a lettering. No better sound to be found. I'm spellbound, surrounded by people renowned for no crowns in this town. We all stand equal, people be fooled by pop stars and cover bands. Standing tall for what I believe, guarantee I see it through the end and leave if I achieve my goals. Retrieve the gold, I roll the red carpet for a man in the mirror, not for a select market. Start it, finish it, diminish anything in my path, close to my heart. I